ocean. Far beyond this is a distant rim. There's a man who is father of the Indo-Chinese people, and his name it is Ho Chi Minh.
Ho, ho, Ho Chi Minh. Ho, ho, Ho Chi Minh.
From Viet Bac to the Saigon Delta, from the mountains and the plains below, young and old workers, peasants at the toil and pen, and farmers fight for freedom with Uncle Ho.
Ho, ho, Ho Chi Minh. Ho, ho, Ho Chi Minh.
Ho Chi Minh was a deep sea sailor, served his time out on the seven seas. Work and hardship were part of his only education, exploitation is ABC.
Ho, ho, Ho Chi Minh. Ho, ho, Ho Chi Minh.
Ho Chi Minh came back from sailing, and he looked on his native land, saw the wanton, the hunger of Indo-Chinese people, pouring soldiers on every hand.
Ho, ho, Ho Chi Minh. Ho, ho, Ho Chi Minh.
Ho Chi Minh went to the mountain, formed a determined band. Heroes all sworn to liberate the Indo-Chinese people, drive invaders from the land.
Ho, ho, Ho Chi Minh. Ho, ho, Ho Chi Minh.
40 men became 100, 100,000 and Ho Chi Minh. For Dan Temper, the army of the Indo-Chinese people, freedom's army of Viet Minh.
Ho, ho, Ho Chi Minh. Ho, ho, Ho Chi Minh.
Every soldier is a farmer. Comes the evening, he grabs his hoe. Comes the morning, he slings his rifle on his shoulder. That's the army of Uncle Ho.
Ho, ho, Ho Chi Minh. Ho, ho, Ho Chi Minh.
But the men and the women of the Indo-Chinese army planted freedom with victory seed.
Ho, ho, Ho Chi Minh. Ho, ho, Ho Chi Minh.
From Viet Bac to the Saigon Delta, march the armies of Viet Minh. And the winners, the fighters of the Indo-Chinese people, peace and freedom.